Fox 47 News at 10. Your Storm Shield forecast, only on Fox 47 News.
Really, other than it being just a little bit chilly outside today, you really can't complain.
I mean, it was really nice today. Plenty of sunshine, a little bit warmer than it was yesterday. And the good news is we're in for a warm up. But first, a little bit of some snow for tomorrow morning. So it's Michigan.
That's right.
Temperatures for tonight, if you're heading out, you do need to dress warm. Most of us are beginning to fall back down into the lower 30s. It is currently 31 degrees in Lansing. It's 33 in Mason and Charlotte, 34 currently in Jackson. Factor in the winds, they're not exceptionally strong, but it's enough that a lot of us feel like we're more closer to the 20s rather than those 30s I just showed you. It feels like 25 degrees outside in Lansing. It feels like 29 in Jackson and Mason. It feels like 29 as well in Charlotte. So if you're heading out at all for whatever reason for tonight, just be sure you dress warm. As we head towards the day Monday, we take another step up. But like I said, first we have to get through a little bit of some snow. Your satellite and radar showing you those clouds beginning to build in this evening out ahead of this system that's actually trying to throw a little bit of some snow across Lake Michigan. A lot of this snow that we're seeing right now, it's actually going to dry up before it actually reaches us. A lot of us won't really see snow until earlier in the morning hours on Monday, closer to around 5 or 6 a.m. The system associated with it is this area of low pressure. Actually, this system is going to dive to our south, but it's still close enough that you can see all this activity out ahead of it will clip us as we head throughout the day on Monday. But it also brings in warmer weather as we head Tuesday through pretty much most of next week. Let me break it down for you in your future cast. Right around midnight or so, those clouds building in, we'll notice that as a general increase into the overnight hours. And then as we wake up early Monday morning, if you're heading out the door at 4 or 5 o'clock, you may run into a few snow showers, but they actually build as we head throughout the morning hours. Right around 8 a.m. or so, unfortunately, just in time for the Monday morning commute, you likely want to plan for a few extra minutes on those roadways just because we will be seeing light snow across most of the area. Snow accumulations are not expected to be big at all, minimal for most locations, half an inch or less. It still could cause some slick roadways or at least wet roadways, so you may want to plan for a little extra time on the road. As we head into the afternoon, we start to see those snow showers diminish a little bit. They'll still remain more in a scattered fashion, but we won't be seeing quite as widespread. And as we head towards Monday evening, notice we see a little bit of a mix come into play. Temperatures will be warming at least into the lower 40s, so we'll see a little bit of some drizzle mixed in with that snow at time. It's not going to be heavy. And again, it really won't have a major impact on your commute home, but it could be a little bit messy all the same, a little bit slippery, at least on untreated roadways. So you'll want to plan for a little bit extra time on your way home as well. But as we head towards Monday night, turning back into snow and then clearing out as we head towards Tuesday. And Tuesday actually looks rather beautiful. Plenty of sunshine by the afternoon hours, and it will be warm again with highs in about the middle 40s. Tonight we drop down to 27 degrees with that snow arriving very late into the early morning hours on Monday. And our 1-800 Hanson kid is Julia. She is age 10 from East Lansing. Tomorrow we'll see a high of 40 degrees. A little bit of some snow in the morning turning into a little bit of a mix as we head into the afternoon time frame. And in your 7-day forecast, you mentioned it, they're at the 60s. We do have a few cooler days to get through, but warmer than what we saw this weekend. 44 the high on Tuesday into the 50s. Wednesday, 59 to near 60 on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, but comes with a little bit of rain.
See, you know, that right there is a little bit more like baseball weather.
Exactly, you know, and we even have those April showers in there.
That's true. All right, Claire, thank you. Your Pump Patrol price tonight.